Hey guys, Kid Criminal here, and this is going to be an app review of Lemonade Tycoon. Okay, so let's get into this. There it is right there, the one with the lemon. Here we go. As you can see, it's just loading. Let's just turn this down a bit. Skip this. As you can see, you've got a lot of options at the bottom. You've got quit. You've got about the game. You've got help. You've got more games. You've got options. You've got the highlights. And you've got play. Let's click play. And you've got the option to start a new career, a new challenge, or load game. I'm going to load a game, which I only just started the other day. And here you've got results, and it tells you all about your revenue, your stock used, stock lost, your gross profit, gross margin, rents, marketing, total expense, and earnings. And you've got temperature, revenue, visitors, and sales on a graph. And you've got a balance sheet. And you've got rent, where you can rent other places. You've got the park, downtown, the beach, the mall, the marina, the Hexastad, the train station, and the Old Square and Magic Gardens. You've got upgrades, where you can upgrade your machinery so that you produce it faster, make it look better so that no one complains, and the most price is a castle stand, which is $9,999. You've got staff, where you can rent staff to help you. You've got marketing, where you can put the price up of your lemonade, and you can advertise your lemonade stand so that more people come to it. You've got recipe, where you can change the recipe for your product for different days, like more heat, more colder. And you've got supplies, where you buy the supplies. So I'm going to buy some ice cubes. By 100. Ice cubes are one of the cheapest things there. It's 50 ice cubes for $1. And let's start the day. As you can see, today's going to be rainy. Oops. Today's going to be rainy throughout the day. So let's hope I do good. As you can see, little people walking about. And when they come, they stop, and you see the dollar sign, and that's when you know they've bought one. And that means that they've taken too long. And the smiley face, if you click on it, you can see what they're thinking. And it says, delicious. And down here, you've got fast forward button and a skip button. I'm going to fast forward through this day. And as you can see, it says, you can do better. I missed one sale, and it says and it tells you what you can do to get more money. It says here, find a way to attract more customers to your stand. Tells you how many ice cubes melted. I lost 82 ice cubes, and it tells you your total earnings down here. I earned 72 cents, which isn't very good. And that's about it. And overall, I think this game is pretty good. It's just like the computer game, but a little bit, few extra. Camera ran out, sorry. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And also, don't forget about the giveaway that I mentioned in the other video. See ya.